she believed or had information that we should investigate a person known in Central Ohio as Dr. Jackson, who was a serial rapist in the late 70s, early 80s.
I really thought it could have been him. I really did.
Edward Jackson was a cardiologist who doubled as a serial rapist, sometimes tying up his victims and leaving them in the bathtub. An M.O. similar to the attack on Burley and Grimes.
I obtained a lot of information on Dr. Jackson.